कम माइनस फोर जीरो माइनस थ्री. वंस अगेन माइनस नंबर इंडिकेटेड बाय बार नंबर. सो द डिरेक्शन ऑफ बी वेक्टर इट इज बार फोर जीरो बार थ्री. इन दिस वे यू कैन फाइंड आउट द डिरेक्शन ऑफ सी वेक्टर एज वेल एज डी वेक्टर. द प्रोसीजर विल रिमेन सेम. मिलर इंडाइसिस. मिलर इंडाइसिस फॉर क्रिस्टल प्लेन्स. दीज आर द रेसिप्रोकल्स ऑफ द फ्रैक्शनल इंटरसेप्ट विथ फ्रैक्शंस क्लियर्ड विथ द प्लेन मेक्स विथ द क्रिस्टोग्राफिक एक्सिस एक्स वाई जेड ऑफ द थ्री नॉन पैरेलल एजिस ऑफ द क्यूबिक रेड सेल. सो द प्रोसीजर इज लाइक दिस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फाइंड आउट द इंटरसेप्ट दैट द प्लेन मेक्स विथ द थ्री एक्सिस दैट इज एक्स वाई जेड. सेकेंड स्टेप टेक द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ दिस इंटरसेप्ट. थर्ड वन कन्वर्ट इन टू इंटीजर फ्रैक्शंस इंटीजर नंबर्स. एंड फोर्थ वन एनक्लोज द नंबर इन टू ब्रैकेट विदाउट कॉमा. सो दीज आर द मिलर इंडाइसिस एच के एल. मिलर इंडाइसिस आर इंडिकेटेड बाय इन ब्रैकेट एच के एल. दिस प्रोसीजर वॉज गिवन बाय मिलर डेट्स वाई दे आर नोन एज द मिलर इंडाइसिस. लेट अस टेक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द क्यूबिक क्रिस्टल सिस्टम. सो ए बी सी दीज आर द थ्री क्रिस्टोग्राफिक एक्सिस along a direction. So first of all find out the intercept. It is 1/2. Along b it is 1 complete length, so b equal to 1. Along c direction it is 3/4. So intercepts are 1/2, 1 and 3/4. Second one, take the reciprocal. So 1 divided by 1/2, 1/1 and 1 divided by 3/4. Third step, reduce the number into integer number. So it becomes 2, 1 and 4/3. Write down into smallest number, it means 3 is the LCM. So 3 into 2, so 6, 3 into 1, it is 3 and 4/3 into 3, it is equal to 4. So for this shaded plane, colored plane, the Miller indices are 6, 3, 4. So this plane in this crystal system is identified by this 6, 3, 4 number. Second example, ABC. So first of all, find out this for the shaded plane. Find out this intercept along x direction. A equal to 1. Along B, it is also 1. But this plane is parallel to C axis here. So we can say that the intercept of this plane with this C axis that is equal to infinite. That is equal to infinite. Second step, take the reciprocal. So it is 1/1. 1 divided by 1 and 1 by infinite. So this is 1, 1, 0. So write down this number into bracket. So this is 1, 1, 0. So we can say that for this shaded blue plane, the Miller indices are 1, 1, 0. Third example. First step, find out the intercepts. So here it is along x direction. It cuts the A axis at a/2 that is equal to 1/2, and this plane is parallel to y axis as well as z axis. So intercepts are infinite for both the axis. Next step, reciprocal. Take the reciprocal of this number, that is 1 divided by 1/2, 1 by infinite, 1 by infinite. So this is 2, 1 by infinite equals 0, and once again 1 by infinite it is 0. Write this number into bracket, so it is 2, 0, 0. So we can say that for this shaded plane, the Miller indices are 2, 0, 0. So from this we can say that the properties of Miller indices, the plane which is parallel to any axis, the intercept is infinite. So for that plane, that coordinate, either it is H, K or R, it becomes 0 here. Any planes which are having multiples of Miller indices, HKL, there are some integer multiples. For example, suppose 1, 1, 1. Second example, 2, 2, 2. So the second number is 2 times 1, 1, 1. So we can say that these kind of planes, they are parallel to each other. So the property of this, the type of the cell, type of inner cell, identification of plane can be known from this Miller indices. And the structure of the cell, it can be known if we know the type of inner cell. And if we repeat the complete inner cell, then complete crystal structure will be formed. So the repetition of this inner cell, it will form the complete crystal structure. So the property of crystal, it is depending on the arrangement of atoms, arrangement of electron in atoms. And this can be, the inner cell can be studied, or you can say that the lattice parameter, they can be known by the study of X-ray diffraction. So further we can say that the X-ray diffraction is possible according to the Bragg's condition. The Bragg's condition is this, n lambda equal to 2d sin theta. So when n equal to 2d sin theta, n equal to 1 for in first order reflection, so we can say that lambda wavelength of the X-ray, it is of the order of interplanar spacing d, then we can say that the phenomenon of diffraction is possible. So diffraction is possible only when this condition is satisfied here. So lambda, it is of the order of d. Since the interatomic distance, it is of the order of wavelength of these X-rays, so we can say that the diffraction of these atoms, diffraction of these X-rays by atom, it is possible. And this diffracted waves, it will give the information regarding this type of the inner cell. So from this study of X-ray diffraction, we can find the lattice parameter of the cell, and then we can completely find the three-dimensional structure if we are having the crystal, it is in the form of single crystal. So we have seen the single crystal is the crystal in which there is long range order, there is long range order. So in this way we can find the lattice parameters of a structure here. Thank you very much.
Sandham All Gujarat Integrated Classroom
Satellite na madhyam thi jodti kadi etle Sandham